再见。
A decide just come alive in them. It's hard to decide when you're trying to survive in a world of fake lies, fake guys, and snakes in disguise. I take walks in the back of my mind. Came across all sorts of faults in mankind. Some niggas is vampires and bloodsuckers, taking for blood brothers till they do the forbidden to get it where he fit in. I peep shit that's mad hidden, had it in his cool calm, collect like I had the rhythm. Only thing getting popped is mommy who topless, five finger shoplift, hotless when I drop this over the metropolis. Only place you be is where your metro fees. Nigga, stop it, I'm in the cockpit with the pilot. Money I pilot, starting in pilots. Got MC spitting Rikers Island.
Nothing makes my heart melt more than a Chinese bun, bro. Unofficially, the world's most convenient food. Officially, the closest thing culinarily you get to having a fucking pillow in your mouth. Today we came to Wunderbao. This is under 500 meters from my house, and I regrettably don't come here too much. Check out the soy milk. We already fucked this shit up. It's way too tasty.
Sweet baby fuck.
Now this is a taro bun, arguably my favorite bun on the planet. Look at that dough. You see that? You know Avatar The Last Airbender? You know his fucking air bison? This is what his skin's made out of.
I think this is softer than your skin.
Tastes like a tax return.
This is Teletubby food. I feel like a Teletubby when I eat this. It's his off day. He's got to replenish the glycogen stores from working a fucking 100 hour week. Don't be like the motherfucker that left that.
They're in the,
that's disgusting.
Film.
They're in the film. Fuck you.
What'd you get, dude? The tofu, the pickles,
the peanuts. Show them the fucking profile of that. Look at the cross section of that, dude. Oh my god, that looks like an underwater sea fucking creature. That's freshly fried tofu. You see that get fried fresh every time. This is a fucking culinarily masterpiece, okay?
We've hit up Wunderbao. Now we need to go get some congee and some Chinese donuts.
What do you get when you combine 30 plus years of history with an intangible love in producing Melbourne's best kungi? You get supper in. This is how much oil you've had in the last year in this one piece. Someone's got to do it. It reminds me of like in Lord of the Rings with that elf girl. The inside of that looks like the forest of where she lives, dude. This is straight magic.
Hey, mate. Hey, man. The bruise is going down
heavy.
So you've left me with a fucking Harry Potter scar.
Fuck, bro.
You're
right.
And this morning I stepped on my balcony and I was like,
you probably need a fucking injection, dude.
I probably need it. I probably need to shoot it up in my ass.
Is he a bit moody? Is he hungry?
There's nothing more than I love than a refillable rice tin, man. If it's refillable, you can do like, you know what I mean? It doesn't have to be brimmed out, because you can just keep refilling.
How was it?
It was great. It's dark.
Look at the plumpness of this shiitake mushroom. Look at the plumpness, dude. Fuck, this thing almost has a fucking heartbeat when you squeeze on it. Fucking Mamma Mia, dude.
Before it was even on the dish, dude, that it was just soaked and sauteed in flavor. Then they put it on the dish. Try that, dude.
That's one of the best sauces I've ever had on like any sort of shiitake mushroom and fucking Chinese broccoli.
How do you feel?
Fuck.
No, the other white girl who hit like a 16.33 on the vault. It was just absurd. I've got to find that for you, man.
I haven't watched a single bit of the Olympics except for the women's basketball today in Australia won. It was great. I've been at work.
When you do like a double somersault and you go from this beam to this beam, what does doing a pull-up feel at that point? Like, what's a pull-up to you, eh? Am I so simply not?
Is it finished?
Yeah, you can take that. Like, at that point, you could probably... Let me have a bit of this rice.
You know you're washed up when you're eating rice with a fucking spoon.
I need to sprawl out my couch in my undies.
What was your opinion on Yuri Van Gelder's comeback after his cocaine addiction?
It was inspiring.
Yeah. How's his physique going?
Fucking amazing. He's a testament to, like, gymnastics at the high level gets you obscenely jacked. They're obviously powerful legs. Fuck having big legs. Big legs is 2008, no one cares no more.
They have a perp. Oi, nah, dude.
I don't need the home button, dude. I don't need the home button, bro. Check this. I'm using that B-grade home button. YouTube money.
If you have a good outlook and a good plan, you don't need big legs. You just need to not be a cunt.
He looks great. He does.
Michael Phelps is single-handedly the most inspiring Olympic athlete of all time, bro.
I can't think of anyone that's on his level in their own sport.
No one, dude. No one.
Props to the people who are winning gold at the moment, but unless you give me gold and a world record, like, I feel like I've seen it before, you know what I mean?
It's true what you say.
We're that guy, dude. He was fat as fuck, eating the rice in some, like, crack den, like a fucking pokey room Chinese restaurant, talking about how they're not clean and jerking enough. We're all retired. You know what I mean? You might clean and jerk 270, but Eddie works more hours than you.
What about fucking MSG, man? I'm pretty sure it doesn't even exist.
It's white trash brown rice. I feel like a fucking balloon. I feel good, though.
That's a good way to end the week, man.
That's the only way to live a place like that. You don't walk into success with a fucking standout shirt like this.
It smells like strippers out here.
I used to go through bottles of it, man.
Heaps. Number one fucking internet gaming club here in Chinatown, bro. And they got them new chairs in there. This place here, dude, if you're lucky, if Hometown sold out of rice noodles, if you're lucky, they might have stock. I think they moved the rice noodles, bro, because they used to be stacked there, but Mooncake Festival's coming up. So they're loading up that shit. Okay. You ready for the game?
Are you coming with me or is Eddie coming with me?
Eddie, you ready for... Where's this motherfucker going, dude?
Supermarket business.
He's going into the carb coma, eh?
You find anything?
Meh. Just interesting, you know?
How's that feel?
Great.
Every Friday night we come out here, finish ourselves off with a game of pool. Keep it athletic, mate. Eddie's reigning champion.
Year 7 formal champion. Renmark champion. Sturt Football Team Gala Dinner 6 2016 champion. No one can fuck with me.
Man, I'm pretty fucked up from last week. Look at that, man. The bruising's going down. But he's left with some Harry Potter scar. I don't know. I've got to break up the scar tissue, but we'll see.
You don't get a team to do a milk's job. But y'all about to witness Big L, Big L, Big L. My whole crew out. The game is called rap. Of the MCs ain't got a chance at all. My whole crew out. Y'all about to witness Big L, Big L, Big L. My whole crew out. The game is called rap. Of the MCs ain't got a chance at all. My whole crew out. Yo, I'm straight loco. The hell with you and your bro code. You ain't a big dog. You more like Toto. You got no dough. I smoke dro mixed with cocoa. I pack a fofo, platinum roro, anti-homo, that's a no-no, so fuck popo. I push the 740 and not the Volvo. C-Town push the 600, I'm with a bitch or I'm dolo. Ship from here to Acapulco, why y'all buck for legs? I buck for heads, I even buck celebs, nigga, fuck the feds. My underground. And you've been on the green as long as I have, mate. You learn how to be a good sport. You get there, alright?
Peace, man.
I feel good after that, dude. I feel thin. I feel light. I feel fucking light, dude. You did well tonight, dude. You can't beat the reigning fucking champ, dude. This cunt's been winning since he was fucking two.
We're gonna be up for work at fucking 5 a.m. 0500 hours.